Hi everyone, it's Reverend Jackie here at Little Sutton Methodist Church. We will be preparing ourselves for Friday night's light up of the tree outside. So I'm inside at the moment and we see the tree here, beautifully done because Christmas is not cancelled. We are, of course, in tier two, but actually nothing, COVID cannot cancel Christmas. And so we look forward to a time when we celebrate the birth of our Saviour. So in a few moments, I'm going to move outside. And we're going to switch on the tree. Well, friends, here I am outside of church. The last few years we've had a wonderful time together when we've celebrated being community, and we still are community. We've been supporting each other. But I am outside. We're going to light up the tree. We're going to count down and light it up so that when you drive past this church, you will know the light of Christ in the world and in our community. So we're going to light up in a few moments. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Happy Christmas, everybody. Have a wonderful Advent as we journey together to the wonderful scene of the manger of God becoming human for us.